It was a fast game at the start, and I think that we defensively struggled in the first half, but the second quarter we picked it up. But you know, we just got to focus on that earlier, getting stops and not trading baskets.
Did it give you guys some confidence that 9-0 run right before halftime that you could kind of cut into lead
in the? Yeah, I think everyone went into the locker room, you know, excited for, you know, the last two quarters. So you know, yeah, it basically did, yeah. Mm-hmm. I just think we have to do a better job of executing in those moments. That's.
Was it like just to be back on the court?
It felt good, you know, because I was on the side a lot for the last three games, so it was nice to be out there and be playing again.
And how tough was there? Just a lot of threats for them on offense. Was it tough to kind of manage all that on defense for you guys?
I just think that we just need to focus more on getting stops and. You know, we matched up okay.